Welcome to my travel show. In this video, I give you a glimpse into life in Thailand from a Thai American's perspective.
Hi everybody. So here I am at the Central Plaza in Chang, Wattana in Bangkok, Thailand, and their take on Halloween, which is a pirate theme. And here they're doing like a bread festival. Not sure what that means, but anyway, let's take a look. There's some croissants, some jam. Lychee strawberry sounds good. I'm gonna try this.
So this one is mango passion fruit.
Okay, I don't know if you can see me. So I bought this one, the lychee strawberry and a croissant. It was really pretty good. Dun, dun. That's like breadcrumbs and crackers. Like, it smells like bread. It's so bready right now. This is real bread. So bizarre. Pizza. There's a little tarts. One for 20, four for 60. Is that an octopus? It's only got six legs. And there's bread steam coming from it.
I can smell the bread up here on the third floor.
Salmon lom khan ob cheese. Salmon.
เป็นเซนต้า 2019 ณศูนย์การค้าเซ็นทรัลพลาซ่าแจ้งวัฒนะแห่งนี้